Okay. Last one. I'll just do
this. There is a console here that controls bridge access to the igniters. That's not a standard issue, Valkyrie. It draws from the ambient power, so you won't have to recharge it.
That's so cool. This whole game is fucking brilliant. How do we get over there?
Side of the bridge. You could try to override the power that way.
What way? I'm gonna die on there. That's cool.
There's a manual way to charge the singularity by throwing matter into the plasma igniters.
You warned me to throw mutants into plasma gates with a fueling harpoon.
Simple, right? Great shot! You'll need to pop a couple of mutants into the second igniter now. Okay, great. I'm dropping the barrier now. Watch yourself! Incoming!
Thank you.
Both the plasma igniters are powered up. Now you need to find the panel to activate the matter gate. There's a console here for opening up the matter gate for the singularity. Try and find it, please. Next time you're in recovery, you should be able to port straight back to this deck.